Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our Life's a Beach week has been amazing so far. We've gotten some great style and beauty tips for the summer. Mm-hmm. And if you're gonna get your summer sleigh on, why not do it at a summer wedding?
Clearly. Here with some tips on how to achieve your dream summer beach wedding is celebrity events producer Brian Keefe. Welcome to the
Good
circle.
Morning.
Hey.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey. I'm good.
Listen, this is what I want to know.
Yes.
What drew you to the whole event planning thing, and how long have you been doing it? Because this is a hassle and a headache. It can be.
For some people.
It can be. It can be. So I always like to say that the event industry chose me. I didn't choose it.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Over 20 years ago, a friend of mine called and asked me to do her wedding. I thought she was insane because I had never done anything like that in my life.
Yes.
But after I finished her wedding and I stepped back and I saw the amazingness that I did.
Yes.
Without knowing how I did it.
Yes.
I said, this is what I should do. So 10 years ago, I opened up my first location in Houston, Texas. And within the last year, I opened my second location here in Atlanta. So we're talking 20 plus years and counting.
Yes. That is so fantastic. Yes, so let's talk about some of the top beach destination wedding locations right now.
So there's a lot of amazing beaches and a lot of destination beach weddings. However, some of my favorites will be Barbados, Jamaica, Hawaii, Mexico, just to name a few. Mm-hmm. So, but again, there's so many amazing places to find beaches.
And the first step is doing what? You have to secure?
So the first step, you have to secure me.
Yeah.
You need a pro planner because what we're going to do is we're going to save you costly mistakes trying to plan a destination wedding from miles away.
Right.
Then you choose your location. Then you begin to invite your guests so they'll have time to plan to travel.
Okay, good.
Absolutely.
So hotels, lodging, transportation, all those things. When is a good time actually to start booking? Should you book it in the fall, for the summer, or how does that work?
Well, you want to start for the fall. For the summer.
Okay.
However, the best time to plan for a summer beach wedding is in May.
Oh.
Because it's not as hot.
Uh-huh.
Air travel is a little cheaper. And hotels are also a little cheaper as well. But you do not want to do July and August because that's summer storm month. And we don't want that to mess up your amazing wedding.
Yeah. Right? Listen.
So avoid those 2 months.
My cousin got married. He got married on a lake. Let me tell you something about that heat.
Yes.
It is serious.
So we want to avoid those months.
Yeah, but it was a great wedding.
But
we were hot.
Exactly.
It's a beautiful thing, though. It's a beautiful thing. Okay, so let's talk budgets. Because when people see beach weddings, they see all of these are destination. They're like, that's cute or whatever, but I can't afford that.
Sounds very expensive.
So, let's talk to our amazing viewers about, how they can, what they can do to get the wedding they want and spend the type of money they want to spend.
So the budgets are, first of all, one of my favorite things to talk about. I know it's not for some people.
Yeah.
But I feel like everyone has a budget, even Oprah,
right?
So destination weddings is going to cost you around $5,000 to $15,000, depending on the number of people. That's from 20 to 300 people that you may want to invite.
Okay.
Some resorts will, however, add the room rates into your whole full package.
Nice.
And we talk about traditional weddings, that can cost you anywhere from $40,000 to $50,000.
I know.
Sometimes up to $100,000. So it just depends on what type of bride you are and what budget you have.
Uh-huh.
So what if... I don't necessarily want to go away, or I do want the beach feel, but can I have it indoors?
Absolutely.
Or if it rains, can you still bring the beach feel inside?
Absolutely. So we did plan a wedding for a client once before. She said to me, she said, Brian, I love the beach, but I don't really want to be outside. So what do I do? We found a venue that had a lot of openness, giving you that natural light. We brought all the beach elements inside. So you still have that beach feel, that tropical feel, but it's inside and not outside.
Talk to me about some cool color schemes for a wedding, a beach wedding.
So similar to what we have here, you're looking at your yellows, you're looking at your purples, your oranges, really deep, vibrant, warm summer colors. So when we're talking about decor, now when we're talking about the guest colors, I would say ivories and creams and khakis.
Okay.
Those type of colors.
Okay, that was going to be my next question. What should we wear? Because, you don't want to, you want to be flowy, but then you look up and you got the same dress on as the bride.
Well, people ask that question because you associate the beach with what? Beach wear.
Yeah.
So they always want to know, what should I wear? You always want to think light. You always want to think airy. So I would say a nice maxi dress for the women.
Okay.
Leave your stilettos at home, ladies.
Yes.
Leave them at home. This is your time to be comfortable yet fashionable. So sandals or just come with no shoes at all. You have the henna tattoos, maybe decorate it up a little bit. The men can look at the linen suits. Still comfortable, still light and airy. again, sandals or no shoes at all. We're on the beach, yeah. right?
Speaking yeah. of color schemes, my cousin is getting married July 7th.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
She wants the women to wear yellow, okay. the guys to wear royal blue. Now, can you really force people to wear a certain color to your wedding?
No. I was like, girl.
Now, here we go with this. If I get married, I will force you.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, hey. I mean, because you want to be unified, right, within pictures. So mm-hmm. I would definitely say respect the invitation when they say a certain color. Just wear one or the other. You don't have to wear both, but yeah. at least one or the other. Just respect the bride on her.
Okay,
day.
Sandy, yes. I'm going to wear yellow.
That's awesome. Well, Brian, this was great.
You
gave us a wealth
me.
Of information, and I know folks who want a beach wedding are all yes. good and ready to go, and maybe they'll contact you.
Okay,
that's
do.
What this is all about.
Yes. Yes,
all right, to get more event planning tips from Brian or have him put together your next elegant event, you can visit BrianKeithProductions.com. Yes.